The Valdosta Police Department is thankful for the help from the community for its Shop with a Cop program and is looking for their assistance again in 2018.
We have numerous citizens, just private citizens, come by the police department every year and drop things off like that. They'll drop off a check. Businesses do the same thing. Without those folks, we couldn't do this program, and these children wouldn't have a good Christmas like they have been for the past. I believe this is our 14th or 15th year in a row that we've been doing this.
The department carefully chooses kids in the community to provide them with a better Christmas. They are looking to serve a record number of kids this year.
They have to be chosen by a police officer, a school counselor, a principal, or a teacher. Those are the guidelines. So they can never have participated in the program previously. And usually we base it on maybe they've been a victim of crime. Those are some of the things that we use, you know, for guidelines on how to choose a child. Maybe they've been bullied at school, or maybe they were just kind of having a rough patch at the beginning of the year and they've turned it around and they're doing really, really good now.
The department will also take toy donations for the Police Santa program that serves kids in lower income communities.
Go out, law enforcement officers and several of the community leaders go out, and we go to some of the low-income housing areas and we distribute toys. Extremely well-received program. The children love it, and it's just another way we can actually help out and build some good ties with the community.
For more information, contact Randall Hancock at the Valdosta Police Department.